I'm Betsy Bradley. I'm a Birmingham-based artist, and my work Playground is on exhibition at Derby Quad. My work explores impulsive gesture, spontaneity, and our temporary relationship with materials in the contemporary world. So it uses a lot of found materials combined with deconstructed painted elements to make kind of sculptures that are sort of in transition or describe a sort of moment of becoming or a moment of discovery.